And it came to pass, when I was 42 years and 7 months old, that the heavens were opened, and a blinding light of exceptional brilliance flowed through my entire brain. And so it kindled my whole heart and breast like a flame, not burning but warming. And suddenly I understood the meaning of the expositions of the books. Although I heard and saw these things, because of doubt and low opinion of myself, I refused for a long time a call to write, until weighed down by a scourge of God, I fell back onto a bed of sickness. Hildegard moves me. Her story teaches the importance of letting our creativity pour through us into the world. By blocking it, we become sick and small. The body is an empty vessel, made not to contain light, but to bear it into the world. We are a sacred nexus where the endless flow of divine creativity merges with and rarefies matter.